So how much tiredness or how much fatigue is normal when you're doing your program? That's what we're going to talk about today. So, you know, if you're always constantly very crushed and very tired in your training, this is probably not normal. A little bit of training fatigue, especially in the harder weeks when the volumes are higher or the intensities are higher, that is normal. But if you feel like you're always tired and always sore and always almost unable to recover from the previous training load, there's some things we can do in your training program to make this a little bit less frequent, because that's not normal. So what we can do is we can drop a few of the non-key workouts per week, or we can lower the sets, lower the reps, lower some of the volume that way, and make some of the sessions that are key workouts a little bit less hard to see if you can adapt a little bit better to those. Some of the reasons for this, especially in endurance training, could be that you're going too hard on the easy days. Like, you're meant to do a zone 2 easy recovery ride or a run, but you are pushing it into some of the higher zones. In strength training, this could be that we prescribed an intensity lower than maximum, or in the medium rep ranges or low strength rep ranges, and you just go to maximum, always one rep max, testing yourself every time when that wasn't the purpose. And so this can result in that extra fatigue and the inability to recover from those workouts over time. And that's obviously not what we want. We want to recover and adapt to the training loads. Some other reasons for that could just be, you know, work stress, your sleep is not optimal, your diet is not optimal, maybe gut health issues. And in that case, you'll have to do some more digging into that. You could also be iron deficient, or you could not be fueling your workouts properly. And so again, try to be intuitive with your body, try to think about some of the training that you're doing and some of the recovery techniques that you're trying, and we can modify that if needed. Don't accept that constant fatigue and constant tiredness and constantly feeling crushed is the norm, because it's not.